sunburn, carried an 85-pound Winnie the Pooh he won 9 hours ago in a fucking softball tournament. Goddamn, this was a good idea, wasn't it? You didn't know where you parked anymore. The kids are all cut.